What's she building in there? What the hell is she building in there? Yes, the subscriptions to those magazines. He never waves when he goes by. He's hiding something from the rest of us. He's all to himself. I think I know why. He took down the tire swing from the pepper tree. He has no children of his own, you see. He has no dog. And he has no friends. And his lawn is dying. What about all those packages he sends? What's she building in there? With a hook light on the stairs. What's she building in there? Well, I'll tell you one thing. He's not building a playhouse for the children. What's she building in there? Now, what's that sound from under the door? Pounding nails into a hardwood floor. And I swear to God, I heard someone moaning low. And I keep seeing in a blue light of a TV show. He has a router and a table saw. And you won't believe what Mr. Stitch I saw. There's poison underneath the sink, of course. But there's also enough from formaldehyde to choke a horse. What's he building in there? What the hell is he building in there? I heard he has an ex-wife in some place called Mayor's Income, Tennessee, and he used to have a consulting business in Indonesia. What is he building in there? What the hell is he building in there? He has no friends, but he gets a lot of mail. I'll bet he spent a little time in jail. I heard he was up on the roof last night, signaling with a flashlight. And what's that tune he's always whistling? What's he building in there? What the hell is he building in there? We have a right to know.
Heinz-Dieter Sauerborn. Alt Saxophon in Jonesburg, Illinois. Rebecca Backen.